That's the sound of my gun. Lordy, homie, what have you done? Lordy, that's the sound.
You need evidence for the movie. That's funny when you left, when everyone was looking for you today. Bobby was. I'm like, I'm sure she's out thrifting. Where'd you go?
What do you think? I had to go with you. I should have
Salvation Army.
This coat was $30.
That's a good deal, though.
I know. I couldn't pass it up.
We can't go right now.
Springer! Who's that? Who's me? Happy birthday to you. You live in a zoo. So I'm going to tell Tom you'll be there by 2. This gives you 45 minutes. You sure? Are you going to take a shower and get primped and do all that girly shit?
No, we got to leave right now.
Springer!
What the fucking saying that now? You're annoying as shit. What did you do to this?
You guys promised you're coming.
Yeah.
So you're just going to leave right from Bonner's Lake and go straight there?
How much are we getting paid for this?
You know what? Don't matter.
What else do you have to do, Fabian?
This is what Fabian does. It's moving my furniture from the garage to the
house. You don't know yet, Fabian? But man, you're part of the we'll probably
have is 2 trips with you.
All in the family.
And so, because we got Tom's truck, open it up for camping or whatever.
Dude, Mom, you know they make those in ice?
It's breakable, so be careful.
Hey, I thought you just talking about those swords or
boots. Hey, Kevin, like Bobby. There's breakables in there. Look, guys. Ah! Come on, you're not going to even open it. There's a story behind everything.
I'm not opening it. This is embarrassing.
There's a story behind everything.